Despite starting the series with home court advantage, the Atlanta Hawks find themselves down 2-1 to the Boston Celtics in their first round playoff match. But they have Al Horford back in the lineup for the first time since January 11th. He's been out with a torn pectoral muscle. The star, though, this man, Rajon Rondo, inside to Kevin Garnett. Nice jam on that one, 6 of 8 from the field. Beautiful pass from Rondo as well. Later, first quarter winding down. Garnett working on Horford. Horford shoves him. Doesn't work. Garnett hits the shot and gets fouled. He had 13 points in the game. Boston up by 13, 32-19. Paul Pierce smoking in this game. Three-pointer up and over T-Mac, Tracy McGrady, 4-6 on threes on the night. Then it's Rajon Rondo looking for Paul Pierce. Keep your eye on Paul Pierce, top of your screen. Pierce open and drilling the three. Josh Smith, good pressure, but not good enough. Pierce, 18 points in the first half alone. That's the good news. The bad news, bottom of your screen, Paul Pierce goes down, gets tangled up on this play with a Hawk defender. It's a tough play for Paul Pierce. He left the game for the remainder of the first half, but did return in the second half. He got mixed up with Josh Smith, made that pass up to Al Horford on that play. Horford reached double figures in his return. That's good. What was bad for the Hawks, though? The score, 74-43. Joe Johnson misses the deep shot on one end. Paul Pierce not missing anything on the other end. He had 24 points on the game. Boston up 77-43. It's a 34-point advantage. Later, it's Rondo passing to KG. KG from distance. Look at this shot. Everything's going for Boston at this point. 79-43. Later in the third, how about Rondo? Yes, Rajon Rondo for a three-pointer. He had a double-double. It's 85-60. Celtics still in control. Ray Allen, well, yeah, we know he can hit three-pointers. If you leave him open, he's going to knock him down. Marvin Williams got to get out quicker than that. 88-60. The count after that triple, more from the men in green. Rondo, look at this, fake behind the back, all the way to the rack with the lay-in. Watch it one more time. He freezes Joe Johnson on the play. The Celtics froze the Hawks on the night. Mitt Romney, the former governor in Massachusetts, enjoying this one. The Celtics annihilate the Hawks and take a 3-1 lead in the series.